50 years ago, a young man named Richard Calder discovered precious gems on the rocky shores of Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. Charm Diamond Centers was born. Okay, so I'm not exactly positive that's how it all started. However, there is one thing I know for sure. For 50 years, charm has been a part of your proposals, weddings, and anniversaries. When it mattered, we've been there.
Chosen forever at a Charm Diamond Center.